out. Yo, Wrecker. Damn, dude, you were thrashing about. Bad dream?
Sleep rotation's in 10. 2 hours about up anyway.
I'm amazed that you're able to sleep at all after what happened. It's fucking roasting in here. It's like there's no air anywhere on this ship. By the way, Irish swam by. Didn't dare wake you. I'm telling you, man, you gotta steal sleep while you can. Peace, Wrecker.
Years ago, we would kick ass, and we're blind as bats. Fucking Chinese.
We don't know it's the Chinese.
All hands who speak or understand Mandarin, please report to your CO.
All right, the EMP strike gave us all a pile of surprises. Sergeant, today is far from over. Trevor, take your guys down to the power generator.
On Irish. The clowns brought the whole damn city on board. Turned us into a shelter. We ought to be fucking.
Med base just down there.
Her husband was talking a few minutes ago. The dude's head trauma might be more severe than we thought.
You can't go in there, man.
Are you insane? My husband's in there.
I'm sorry.
Let me in. Who's in charge here?
Would you please step back, ma'am?
She's on our side. Let her through, Squids.
You need to do a CT scan. He may have intracranial bleeding.
We've got no means. Most of our equipment went down in the EMP blast. Look, the plan is to rendezvous with the USS Titan, and then we can use their facilities. Ma'am, I'm gonna keep close tabs on her husband.
I will stay with him. I have medical training.
Fine. Take all the help I can get.
Unconscious is not good. Irish is looking for you. He's on the lower vehicle deck. You and him kiss and make up yet?
This whole thing is just freaking ridiculous. If Admiral Chang is out warmongering, he can strike us. We'd be dead before we see it coming. I sure hope it's not as bad as it looks. When we get to the Titan, we'll know for sure.
All hands, damage control central request that any functional personal electronic equipment should be deposited at the DCC.
Iris is a great guy. He always gets us into these situations. I don't know. Maybe I should say something. It's tough, you know? A unit member should never overstep what the leader decides. That's just bad for unit cohesion. Then again, now we're unconscious, right? Ah, what do I know? When it comes down to it, that was your call to make, not Irish's.
Hey, Irish!
Back!
What's up, kid? Here you go. Hey, count 396 survivors. Mostly women and children. We did a good thing, right?
Yeah.
Hey, come on, man. You're not buying into that they're the enemy bullshit.
No, of course not. But it wasn't your call to make. Dunn put Wrecker in charge.
I mean, come on, Pack. What the fuck is this about? The right thing or fucking protocol, man? You know what? Let's take it upstairs. I answer the garrison if there's a problem.
No, you won't answer. Squad leader will. under ideal circumstances, this ship would be hard-pressed to accommodate 400 refugees.
The garrison's pissed. He's pissed. It was the right thing to do.
Your presentation needs work, Irish.
Clock's ticking on the Titan. I need eyes on board before she's lost forever to the deep blue. There's a number of variables at play. We don't know who attacked them or if they'll be back. We can't afford any surprises.
Tombstone won't let you down.
Sergeant Wrecker, Agent Kovic's taking the reins. We'll obey his orders as if they're my own.
Permission to speak, sir. But Captain Sergeant Wrecker...
I'm not having this discussion, Irish. You'll obey your squad leader. I'll make room for any survivors. Setting the Valkyrie in a defensive posture, one click east of the Titan. Agent Kovic. Muster your squad.
We search the Titan for intel and survivors. Gear up. Weapons and rebreathers. Ready to rip for launch. Move.
Aaron Squad, Oscar Mike.
Come on, Irish.
Hurry up, Marines. Time is not our friend. Sergeant Wrecker, take the wheel. We're all in the dark about what's happening, Marines, but this is your opportunity to help shed some light. Don't fuck it up.
Understand, Agent. Lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
This is much bigger than the Valkyrie, son.
Look at it! I was nearly posted to her.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under?
Come on.
What exactly are we eyes on for, Agent? The Titan's a big motherfucking ship.
Sit back and enjoy the ride, Marine. You'll be brave when we get there.
You're leading us into the unknown. What's to enjoy?
Irish, come on. We're here to do a job, and I'm calling the fucking shots, okay?
Yes, sir.
Agent Kovic.
Come again, Marine.
Just enjoy the ride, like you said.
I don't see anyone.
Where the fuck is the crew?
Oh, my God. Taking in water. I can't believe it.
Believe it, little brother. Someone has killed him.
Move it. Sir, where should we go? How do we get in?
Go around. Circle her.
Yeah. Look for a hole breach or something. There. Hole in the BGD.
Seen that damage before. Chinese anti-ship missile. Drop.
Listen up. Titan was not in range of the Shanghai EMP blast. It was several hours to record data, Captain. Stuff we never saw. That's why we're here. Better move fast.
Shit! Kovic, you got an exit strategy if this thing rolls over?
Slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, we better be out of here with the voyage recorder.
Not exactly an exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on C deck and we're heading for the damage control center. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to a route. Here's the hatch.
Wrecker found it.
Wait, let me help you with that. Open it up. We're going down into that.
You could swim, right, Marine?
Right?
We dive all the way to mid-deck where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
You heard what the motherfucker says. Jump in.
Survivors?
It'll be mechanical. We have to move. Water level is rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Go too good.
They're close. Sounds coming from just up ahead.
Come on. Sir, sounds like an SOS. Someone could be trapped.
Dead already. Let's move.
Fuck, we are. We're not leaving them.
Look, even if we had a torch, it would take 9 minutes to cut the wells. At the rate the water's rising, when we do get them out, they'll be corpses. We need them.
That's an order.
You heard Garrison.
Man, fuck you. How long, soldiers?
Give me that.
Oh, damn it, Irish, cool down. Sorry. Let's go. Move, move. Son of a bitch, I'll get him to help. Get his ass!
Wrecker! We gotta go!
Hey, they locked us in here! They saw me say that I was tired here.
Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile into the ship and then boarded it? That doesn't make sense. Wrecker, we should go on.
Hey, I don't want to die in here! No! Please! Tell my mom! Tell my mom help! I can't die like this! I can't die like this!
Let's get this over. A couple of minutes, she's going under.
Found it, Wrecker?
Now we get the fuck off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the valve.
I hear voices.
Signal break. Take him down.
All right, let's do it.
you guys alive! That's an order!
Stay cool!
Thank you. Everyone okay?
Stay alert.
They're invading our home.
Bastards, take some fucking lip.
Come on! We gotta get the garrison before it's too late!
Silent 10 minutes ago. Chang's people probably cut the wires.
Ah, goddammit. What about the people with Garrison? The man and woman?
What man and woman?
The Chinese couple.
There's Chinese all over the boat. Ah, fuck!
We gotta get back to the bridge. Now! To the command bridge. Lead on, Ricker!
Watch it, guys. That's showing who's friendly and who's enemy.
Thank you.
go through the med bay. Open it up, Wrecker!
Head is in trouble! Break the door!
The fuck, Pat, come on!
Where the hell is he?
Garrison had him relocated.
What? You left the side?
He doesn't know who I am. What was I supposed to do? Fight him? I have kept the line of defense. Call command deck. Ask Garrison where he's located. He'll listen to
Jesus
you.
Jesus Christ, Hannah. The command deck is cut off.
Let's get the hell out of here. Tombstone, let's go.
On your six. You're full of surprises, aren't you, Hannah?
Ready?
Get into cover! Kevin, we need to get to the bridge. On you, six rings! Hannah, use cover! Short sound!
I got it, Matt!
Target confirmed.
Motherfucker!
It's not good.
It's probably all in there. Take it. Garrison has the codes.